going to work today. We're going to train. We're going to use a Bible story. And then we're going to break you up into teams. And then we're going to send you on into Wisconsin Rapids and pray for people. And we're going to have a good time.
With open eyes, I'm walking to the light. Because I've been sleeping way too long. Ooh. This blurry vision had me living blind. Show me what's really going on.
We're here today as the body of Christ to try to come together and bless our community. Lighting a fire in the hearts of believers here to share their faith with other people. It can be like this all the time. You know, we've seen all these people come to Christ this week. We've seen all of these baptisms, and it can be this way all the time.
The world is in need right now. It's time to let love be loud. We gotta be what we preach about. We can make a difference. Get to work. The world is in need right now. It's time to let the